Hey guys, welcome to a new video of my Bloxburg house. Today I will be showing you my new Bloxburg house when I just made it recently, a couple days ago. So let's get to it. First, I will show you the living room. It's small, but nice and comfortable. Right here, I have a little corner with a couch. Over here, I have the piano. Next, I have the bathroom. I have the sink, the toilet, and the bathtub. Next, I'm gonna show you the kitchen. I'm gonna show you the garage now. I have my motorcycle and my car. I'm not quite finished with that yet, but I will be soon. When you go to the second floor, you will see my bedroom. It is pink and it is full of unicorns. My TV is there. I have a rug. Then I have my own desk, my closet, a stylish sofa, my guitar, next I will show you the second bathroom. That's how it looks like. Then I will show you the guest or my sister's room. It has a little desk, donuts, heart, a lot of pink. Next, I have the guest blue room. I have bookshelves, some paintings. Next, I will show you the art room and the gym room. Next, we have the balcony. I have fruits, sofa, a telescope in the corner. Now, when you go to the third floor, you will see a chimney and more paintings. It's a little kind of like a chill place. Then I have sets of couches with the rug, more rugs, the purple carpet, another set with more apples and plants. The little dance corner. I can put music. Then I have another set of couches in the corner with another plant. So this is the third floor. I hope this gives you really good ideas if you're gonna make a third floor or so. This was the second floor. Be free to copy my ideas. Next, I'm gonna show you outside. I have some paintings. I have shelves, chimney, seats. I have my pool. Rubber ducky. Everything else. Then I have my cafe. I'm not quite done with it, but take a look at it. I have some seats inside, and from now it looks pretty good. But now I'm gonna show you the sitting mat. You can sit here, do anything, all you want. Then I have the fireplace where you can sit, do anything, play, have fun, and all the good stuff. I hope you liked my house. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe down to my channel. Thank you guys for watching my Blocks Break House. Bye.